I'm standing here on Westmore Central parking lot where seniors and juniors battle it out. The Avengers versus Thanos. Is this a parking lot or is this just a battlefield? Here at Westmore Central, parking is a privilege, not a right. And the rules have been set for years, but this battle is still raging on. A spot for a simple sticker and a spot in this parking lot. It's a fight between juniors and seniors. Juniors parking in the senior lot and seniors parking in the junior lot. Seniors automatically get a spot in this parking lot as soon as they hand in their license, their car information, and their insurance. But juniors have to enter a lottery. A lottery that determines if they get to hold this sticker. Senior lot holds its title as the superior parking area. It's closer to the school and it lies on a paved pavement. It's clear why juniors want to park here. I'm on the gravel lot. This is where juniors park. Now, you see, this is pretty far away from the school. Students who park here have to cross the street, go through the field house just to get to class. As you can see, the lot is unpaved compared to the senior lot, and after a rainy day, it's all muddy. So you may be asking yourself, why the heck would a senior park here?
To beat the after-school traffic. Forget
about me. When talking about the lottery, juniors and seniors tend to agree. They both think that it's fair that seniors get priority. Let's hear what the students have to say.
I think it's fine. I mean, we all have to wait our turn anyway, so.
Others have claimed that the system is unfair and that it's broken. They argue that it needs to be fixed.
I also think the lottery system is corrupt.
There shouldn't be a lottery, everyone should just like be able to park.
When asked about juniors parking in the senior lot, the seniors immediately got angry and frustrated with me.
What do you think about juniors parking in the senior lot?
I think it's ridiculous. I think there's a gravel lot called the junior lot for a f***ing reason.
And if you're a junior and you're parking in the senior lot, stop!
Just don't! Like, park in the gravel lot. Wait your turn.
Many seniors brought up the fact about some people park on campus illegally, those without passes.
Sometimes I come in and I see a bunch of people without parking passes. It's honestly ridiculous. So every day I'm late, which is not good, but like I have senioritis, so it's okay. So like I'm driving in, skirt, skirt, like going through all the rows. I don't spot, like I can't find one spot. And then I have to go park in a tennis spot or cheat and go in a teacher spot because juniors who won don't even have passes are parking in the senior lot. The ones that have passes are parking in the senior lot even though they know it's the senior lot. So why would they take passes from who've been parking for years? So annoying, and I'm so triggered. And if you're a junior and you're parking in the senior lot, stop.
So what happens when, let's say, someone parks in a teacher spot?
They, of course, will get the orange sticker of death.
When I talked to the juniors, they've remained very calm. Some admitted that they were wrong in parking in the senior lot, while others defended themselves vigorously by claiming that seniors park in the gravel lot.
I think that juniors shouldn't really park in the senior lot for the majority.
I don't think it matters, I guess. But I know the juniors or the seniors get mad about it.
I think if seniors are gonna yell at juniors for parking in the senior lot, then they shouldn't park in the junior lot. Because that's just a little hypocritical.
When I brought up this idea about seniors parking in the gravel lot to the seniors, they defended themselves.
Honestly, the junior lot, I think it's more of a free-for-all. Juniors should park there, but if seniors are athletes, then they should be able to park there.
Some seniors admitted that it was wrong that they parked in the gravel lot, but others asked who would park in the gravel lot.
What about the seniors taking the junior spots in the gravel lot?
Oh, but I mean, why would you do that?
Seniors and juniors have a wide range of opinions. Some even agree with the opposite grade. But after this long investigation, I find that each side has made some fair points. I'm just here presenting the facts. It's really up to you to determine if the lottery system is fair or corrupt and which grade will end up on top, juniors or seniors. Thank you for watching.
answer, you know it, baby. Tell me your troubles.